Reflecting oneself, the open wounds grow deeper, protected from hate.
Ugh!